Oscar for that excellent presentation. Very informative, and I don't think the Swedes are as smart as they say they are, or think they are. Otherwise, Mr. Ascari would be giving the presentation at Koteho and Stockholm University. And that's a shame that that it's not being done already today, but we're going to continue to work to make sure that it will be done. So I think I will now introduce our next speaker, who is a former member of parliament and mayor of a city in Norway, Mr. Tore Vesby, and he has been working with BRICS here in Sweden, but maybe he has some ideas that he wants to share with us today about the plans that he has for Norway. So thank you.